What about your celibacy?
Shut up!
Sorry, sir. I will arrange something else.
Most of the girls are women who are in the business of sex are not bold and educated as Tara. They are being exploited by those so-called savior of society. And every year we celebrate the Republic Day. But do you know, we are following civil code and criminal code of British rulers. We have not developed any law to secure these sex workers. Prostitution is the oldest profession in this world. It evident and mentioned in the history that all societies, whether developed or not, had sex workers. In ancient era, our ancestors were aware the importance of these prostitutes. They know the prostitutes work drainage in the society, who took the dirt out and make society clean. Nagarvadhu, Ganikas, and Kotsan were treated respectfully. In present time, most of the Western and Far East countries has developed red light districts where prostitution and adult entertainment are legal. Amsterdam has the biggest red light districts of the world. Pattaya is the of South Asian sex-starving riches. Las Vegas, red light is having similar status in America. In Mumbai, the dirty chowls of Kamatipura is the red light area, full of disease and dirt. These sex workers are real social workers. They make our society clean and safe. Always, you may have noticed, whenever law and order system try to clean the city by throwing these sex workers out, there is a significant rise in the sex crime. Why most of the countries legalize sex as organized business? Because they know that this is the necessary requirement of human body like food. Moreover, prostitution is the oldest trade of mankind. These prostitutes do the work of drainage to take out the dirt of society.
Rihanna, how could you do it to me?
Alex, I married to save my father's life.
Oh, sweetheart, I missed a chance to propose you. But how could you marry a stranger?
I did it. I did what my heart said that time. I came here for holidays after my LGBT thesis submission.
Tell me how Zulfi.
Yeah, Zulfi is smart and handsome.
Anyways, there's a good news for you. Your LGBT thesis has got approval and it may be accepted by Chicago University within fortnight. Let me know when you're coming back to America, okay?
Good morning. Assalamu alaikum, Bhabhi.
Hey, good morning. Okay, bye. Sakina, you're very sweet.
Here's your coffee.
Where's Zulfi?
Due to some assignments of business, he has gone to Singapore. Mm-hmm. And he will be back in a week.
Sakina, what do you do?
I'm not studying. Abu did not allow me to study more than 10th.
Mm-hmm.
I've completed my Dini Talim for women.
Mm.
I'm spending most of my time in the worship of Allah.
Okay.
What is your qualification, Bhabhi?
I did my PhD in sexual behavior.
Ya Allah, you're highly qualified.
I'm a clinical sex therapist.
It means you solve the problems of sex. Great. Bhaijaan is coming in a week. And I and Sikandar will show you a city.
Where is Sikandar?
Bhabhi, she's Sarita. She wants to meet you.
Namaste, Bibi ji.
Namaste.
Bibi ji, हम लोग बहुत गरीब लोग हैं, बड़ा कुछ तो दे नहीं सकते, ये आपके लिए मेरी तरफ से।
Oh, thank you. Nice, Nisakina.
That's very nice.
It is very beautiful. Because it has your love.
बीबी जी, ये मेरी बेटी मीरा।
You're so beautiful, like an angel.
Oh, thanks.
सिकंदर, सिकंदर, सिकंदर,
हाय,
सिकंदर,
व्हाट्स अप?
Did you see that video which I sent you? It was amazing. You know, it was very, very hot and sexy.
I can't watch the full video again.
Now you don't tell me, you know. Adab.
Adab. Adab. How's everything?
Everything is fine.
How's your mom and dad?
They are good.
Yeah.
Oh,
yes, they are.
Great.
Okay.
And how's your studies going on?
Fine, uncle. Fine.
Good. Very good. Okay. Allah Hafiz.
Thank you.
Take care.
Yeah. If you still have a problem, I will take you to the doctor tomorrow.
Zulfi bhai got married.
What? Zulfi bhai got married?
Yeah.
No information. How could you do this?
It's a long story. I'll tell you later.
Sikandar, Bhabhi is getting ready. We have to take her out to show Mumbai.
Bhabhi, this is Sheila. Bhabhi, this is a very good mall of our city. This is very good mall. Mumbai Metro. Bhabhi, what do you wish here? It will become true.
Bhabhi, what did you ask from Haji Ali? I'm so excited today.
And this is Gateway of India. Do you know what Rihanna Bhabhi did today? She's so brave. She has that type of courage. You know, when we are in market, like we are just shopping, there one person misbehaving with Sakina. So Bhabhi, so brave, she slapped that person and that person ran from there.
Sakina?
Yes. Yes, Abu.
Were you in your hijab while this happened?
Yes, Abu. She was totally covered as usual. I'm telling the truth.
And what Bahu Begum was wearing that time?
Abu, what I am wearing right now.
La hawla wa la quwwata illa billah al-aliyyul azim. In our family, no one goes out like this. They all wear burqa. They all do hijab.
Abu, may I say something?
No. You're not supposed to say anything in front of me. Whatever I told you, it's according to our religion.
But I'm Christian mother and Muslim father's daughter. And my religion is humanity. And what are you talking about? Despite the fact that Sakina was in hijab, still the boy indecently behaved with her. And I was wearing a dress like this, and still he didn't misbehave with me. And why should a woman cover herself in a male-dominated society? Tell me, Abu.